Hey guys, and welcome back to Big Pharma. Let's get on with this mega cure that we're doing. So we need a blue, orange, and a pink to fully upgrade our soothe cold symptoms into what we need. So we've got a blue in here. Is there anything better that we can get in? So we need a blue, an orange, and a pink. Orange and a pink there. Orange, blue. Right, there's an orange and a pink here. And freaking the only one that we can't get rid of. I was thinking, could I get a blue, an orange, and a pink in one thing? Nope, not likely. Could I get a removable blue? That'd be nice. Autoclave, cryogenic condenser. As long as I can get a removable blue, then it should be alright. Because then we can just stick the, actually. What has this got on it? Narrows pupils, inflames skin. Can I get a blue that's got... If I get a blue that's got one slot left... This one. Okay. Hey, I'm gonna need that. Hey, that blue's got one slot left. Does have antihistamine though, and a non-removable. You know what? I'm probably best off just doing it the way I was doing it. I'm bringing in that blue that's in the right slot already for me. So it was in the third slot or something, wasn't it? Yeah, there we go. But when that comes through, I suppose I could just agglomerate it. There we go. And at least that gets the upgrade done. Can't remove. Yep. Typical. Alright, if we do that, we'll get the, it takes 4 tons to go through that. Pew! Not like it matters, because we're only ever going to have one every 4 tons, so... There's just not enough space for it all. Yeah, let's just pop that one there so we can have a look at it. Right, now what we need to do is condense it. There we go. And then see the next thing we need to do. We probably need to add a purple or something in. Alright, anti-malarial. We need orange and... What was it? It says orange and pink. Yeah, orange and pink we need. So now we try and pull in the orange and pink. Somewhere, like here, sure, why not? Can't remove those two, and we've got the anti-malarial there. It looks like it's going to have to be a... thingy. Also, it's going to have to be a centrifuge, unfortunately. There we go, and there we go. That's a shame. We need the orange and pink, which is the top two, and all I really care about is the top one in this one. No, that's unremovable, and... What's the third one in that? The third one in that's the blue one, which is getting removed with a condenser, so... It won't have anything in it, which is perfect. Nope, that's the other way around. Right, I'll just let it pump out and then we'll get rid of them both. Yep, perfect. That's a collided one. That's a shitty one I don't care about. It's got like all these that can't be removed. Right, that needs to be chromatographed. I'll just analyze that for now. What's that is that antihistamine again? That's the other one that we're... Wait a minute. Why am I destroying fights cancer? That's not right. Oh. That's coming all the way here with an antihistamine. Great. Oh, it's fucked it again. I must have moved it. No, what I need is I need the ADHD there. I need the second one and the third one to swap. Alright, that should be right. Yes, that's perfect. As long as it doesn't come out the wrong slots. Right, so that's the one that we're getting rid of. That's the one we're keeping. Okay. Move all of that, move all of this again. There we go. Just give me a feckin' analyzer here. There we go. Yeah, so that's just crap that's coming in. Okay, and that's exactly what I want. Right, that's shit again. That's shit again. It's all gonna be shit again. Should be centrifuge fucking up. That's the good one there. Yeah, all of these pick ones are just shite. Pink ones. I think I said pick ones. All the pink ones are shite. There we go, that blue one. No, that blue one's still not right. It's this next one that's coming out. No! Jesus! Oh, great. There we go, that pink one is perfect. There we go. Apparently everything got kind of muddled around there. Right, so that's coming out, that's getting... Like, it's going into centrifuge, and the centrifuge is giving me an anti-malarial with an orange and a pink. With one slot spare. Perfect. Okay, so now all I need to do is shove that through a chromatograph. Anytime now, there you go. And I just need the pink, which needs to be collided again. There we go. Jobs are good and we've got a cure HIV. Okay, so that's antihistamine, and as far as I remember, antihistamine was a shitty one. Wasn't it? Antidepressant. Antihistamine is a shitty one, yep. So we're curing HIV, we're curing Alzheimer's, and we've got a vaccine for cancer, so what else do we want to get rid of? Let's send people to sleep. What's the most expensive one out of the shitty ones? 886. 928 for the anesthetic. Yeah, let's let the anesthetic. So we're going to need to pull in a painkiller. So what I'm going to do is, instead of doing that, I'm going to... Where's a painkiller? With any luck, the painkiller will have two slots. Acid reflux, soothe rash, antihistamine, painkiller's not got any slots. Any other painkillers that actually has slots? Actually, it doesn't matter. Because I'm going the other way around anyway. Although... That painkiller's got a blue and a green attached to it. It needs a green and a purple. Ah, perfect. So if I make it so that the painkiller and the green are in the exact same area. Perfect, so if I shake it once. And then attach it to that. Auxiliary shaker. Shake it once, then... We got a multi-mixer here. There we go, and move out the way, Hadron Collider. Okay. And make sure that we're using the right base. It should be this one, the collided base. The two I want should be at the bottom, perfect. And then we collide it to get rid of that. And then we need to... evaporate to upgrade it once. Now it's his migraine, now I need to agglomerate it. Alright, can I save that much room, which is a pain in the ass. Alright, do that, then agglomerate it. This is the only annoying thing, you have to wait until it goes all the way through everything. Alright, and then we agglomerate it and see what we end up with. Got anti-seizure, which we now need to bring in a purple thing for. So you know what, we might have been better going this way with it. And then agglomerating it. Because at least now we're right at this side. So we need to bring in a purple. Really matter what purple we bring in. Actually, let's check what slots we're going to have free first. And then we'll try and bring in a purple. Unfortunately, this one... It doesn't have purple in it. Does this one have purple in it? There's maybe... Oh, that one's got a purple in it. So instead of doing that, we could just... Instead of pulling a purple in here... Okay, we could just use this one. Third slot is free. So where does the purple come out on this one? Second slot, is that right? Yep. So let us... First off, let's pull this way. So we've got a ton of room. Then let's shake this. So it needs to go from there to the third slot. And then let's grab a multi-mixer here. Not gonna do that way instead. That way I can I'm trying to use up, like, even though we've got unlimited money, I'm trying to do this as nice as I can. Just closed off another two slots. So, I don't want to be wasting stuff, like we're wasting over here. So it's nice that we found a use for that. This thing we just, we'll never have a use for, it's just pish. Right, that needs the purple one, and I think that's us. I think we might just need to mix them together. Wait on this getting all the way down. I need to cure this. Alright. Right now you're anesthetic, which can't be upgraded. You are there and there. So, one, two, I need to shake this three times to get it to the right spot. So, grab a shaker. Shake it thrice. Could just shake that once. That's fine. We're back to down here. Then, grab a multi-mixer. There and there, and let's go into our research. Let's research the fuck out of this. Research the fuck out of everything that we're using. Centrifuge. Using them, using these. Using multi-mixers, we're not using creamers. There we go. I got any more of that crap. Oh no, I can't afford it. No. Let's get up to 16. There we go. We're gonna paint the fuck out of this. The greatest cure ever. Doesn't matter what one we use. I'll use this one. They're both the same. Nope, nope they're not. Ah, fuck, that's right. We need two slots to do it. Chromatograph and a sequencer to get rid of them, or a sequencer to get rid of that one. Okay, my bad. Sequencer is... And then I need to do that. Right, hey, we found something else. Oh, that's where Inflame Skin is, great. Right, there we go, Permanent Paralysis is dead. There we go. And Syringe Injector. There we go. You know, all sorts of things about this crappy thing up here. Oh, look at that, I found where antihistamine is as well. Beautiful. There we go, look at that. 5,000 profit. Make me a freaking decent chunk of cash on top of this. Cedro's cancer vaccine, Alzheimer, buddy, unconsciousness. It's too long. It is too awesome. Cedro's mega cure. It's too awesome. Cedro's, yeah, mighty, magnificent, mega medicine. There you go. 5 grand profit. Anesthetic, HIV, syringe, Alzheimer's, and cancer. 5,000 profit. I should have had them researching regulatory connections so that we could do that as well. Give us a patent on this. A 6-year patent for 120,000. Gimme. It's like, what? What's with the cash deficit? No idea. It's like every fourth day we get a massive chunk of cash in. We're still at a deficit. Jesus. That's mainly to do with all these bajillions of men that we've got working for us. Can we just fire them all? There's the alt click I want for firing, not still push. Oh, almost there! Auto clicker! No. There we go. Done. Sorted. Look at that. That's a cure and a half. It only took... We could have done it at a lot smaller space, actually. Could have done it about that much, but yeah. Fucking expensive to make. But that's us for this episode and for Big Pharma in general, so... As always, thanks a lot for watching, and do look out for whatever comes in to take its place. As always, I've been Steeju, you've been awesome, and I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.